What if I told you the fastest car in GTA was a BMX bike? To prove this, my top speed with the Bugatti Chiron was 1900 miles an hour. Bugatti Veyron was 3000 something. A flying Pagani was about 5800. Another Bugatti falling from space was 12900. And with the BMX bike, we used a little glitch that kind of lets you fly, and we hit well over 100,000 miles an hour.